Good afternoon, my beautiful people. Long time no see. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how I do my buns, Nigeria buns. Please don't forget to subscribe for your girl, Idemuja Sandra Family TV. So guys, thank you all for watching my video, subscribing, my new subscriber. I say thank you for my old subscriber, my returning subscriber. I say God bless you all. Thank you very much. I really appreciate you all. It's been long I do video, so today I'm going to show you guys how I do my Nigeria buns. Please say safe to watch my video to the end. Please don't forget to say your mind. Drop your comments in the comment section. I'm going to reply you all. Thank you very much. So let's go to the kitchen and start the buns. Thank you guys. Okay, my beautiful people. So I'm going to show you my ingredients. This is my flour, all purple flour, 1 cup of sugar. This is not full cup, half cup of sugar, vanilla extra, butter, 3 tablespoons of butter, half teaspoon of salt, 2 eggs. You can add more egg if you like. This is my low fat milk. So I'm going to show you guys how I do it now. I'm going to show you my baking powder. I'm going to add baking powder. So this is my baking powder. So I'm going to measure the baking powder. I'm sorry guys, my baby just dropped something. So this is 1 cup, cup, 1 spoon, 1 spoon of baking powder. Sorry guys, my baby is disturbing me. So this 4 purple flour is just 3 cup of 4 purple flour. So I'm going to add salt. The salt. Add my salt. Then I will mix. I'm going to add my sugar. You can add more if you like, but I don't really like sugar. So I'll mix, stir together. I'm going to create a hole in the middle of it. Now break my egg. This is too large egg, so I'm going to mix gently with my stick. So you can see the way I'm mixing it. You can also use your hand, you can wash your 2 hands and then use 1 hand to mix. So now I'm going to add the melted butter. Then I will add vanilla extra aroma. So you can add nutmeg, but I don't really like it. I have, but I don't like it. So you can add if you like. So mix it gently. I think I'm going to use my hand, you know. Let me wash my hand. Because it's mush. So I'll be using my hand to mix the flour, the dough. Sorry guys, my baby is making noise. She wants to sleep, so she's just singing. So now I'm going to start adding the milk little by little. Again, I've used it already. So I don't want it to be too hard or too soft. So I just add it to.
And put it up.
Baby's sleeping.
Baby,
she's sleeping already.
It's egg.
Yeah, it's egg.
Egg.
So guys, it's time to fry the buns. So I will just add my oil, vegetable oil, to the pan. My pan is already hot. So guys, this is the spoon I'm going to be using, plate. I'll keep them here. This is the buns.
This is the buns. It's for the onion.
Drop your comments. It's my first time of doing this, so guys, drop your comments. Drop your idea if I tried or not. So I don't really know, but I know I tried it. So the oil is going to, I'll low heat. I'm going to fry it with a low heat because I don't want it to get burnt. This is it. It's not yet hot. So we are going to wait for the oil to offset it. Buns. Mom is frying buns. Mom is trying to make snacks for you. I think I'm going to try, you know. Let me add another one. So guys, you will be the Jojo. This is my first time. I think I'm going to try. Eh? I don't really know how to do this, so I'm going to try. The bounce is going to come out good, you know. I think he's too big. Let me call it little belly. On the low heat. I'm going to see the outcome, if it's going to come out well. I think I'm doing my best. I'm doing my best, you know. You can see it's almost ready. So guys, the boss is almost ready. I'm just trying to clean up some dirty dish. It's almost ready. I think I tried my best, you know. Wow, this is the outcome. You can see the outcome right now. It's so beautiful, so delicious. It's my first time, guys. I think I tried. See this? Wow, so delicious. It's really delicious, guys. Thank you for watching. God bless you all as you watch my video. God bless you. May Almighty God continue to bless you and say whatever you want to say, your opinion, contribute, and tell me if I try, just let me know. Let me know some area that I did not try. Thank you very much. I really appreciate you all. Bye bye. Wow, this is the outcome. You can see the outcome right now. It's so beautiful, so delicious. It's my first time, guys. I think I tried. See this? Wow, so delicious. It's really delicious, guys. Thank you for watching. God bless you all as you watch my video. God bless you. May Almighty God continue to bless you and say whatever you want to say, your opinion, contribute, and tell me if I try, just let me know. Let me know some area that I did not try. Thank you very much. I really appreciate you all. Bye bye.